I mean, if you go back 12 months and all the pieces we've added and the young players we've brought in, there's a lot, right? So, you know, we're kind of putting it on the board today as far as adding, you know, if you start with Phillip and Lias, and then you make the trade with Hayek and Howden and Lindgren, and then add the three first-round picks and some other players. So, it's, you know, there's a lot of young players there. There's a lot to digest, and I think that, you know, it suggests that our future is bright.
What are the Rangers right now? Where are they?
Well, they're one of those things, whatever you want to call it. Jimmy himself called it rebuilding. I mean, they're trying to reload and restock. They don't probably want to bottom out. Everyone wants to
rebuild. He's
like, tear it down. I don't think they're looking to get the first overall pick next year, as it'll be great to have it. But they are trying to turn their roster over, get younger, infuse some of that youth and speed and skill. They got a young coach heading in that direction. That's what they're doing. And they have some good young pieces.
From Tractor Chelyabinsk, Vitaly Kravtsov.
Well, Bob McKenzie, we asked, you answered, and you were right on. Vitaly Kravtsov, winger out of Russia.
Russian scoring winger. Get the puck on the move. He reminds me so much of James Neal and that ability.
The Devils do not have an answer for this line.
Rangers select from the USA Development Program, Keandre Miller.
I'll tell you what, he's an elite.
Rangers select from Luleå, Swedish Hockey League, Nils Lundqvist.
Keep in mind, he played in the SHL.